It's time now for the Dark Zone. Ladies and gentlemen,